Hey everyone, today we are going to be doing an orange acrylic painting. So it's a realistic painting, so let's start. So I have first sketched out and filling in the orange color for the oranges. Just first laying out the color, just blocking off the color. If you want to find the traceable for this painting, you can find it from the description box. The same way I'm going to coloring all the oranges. Now I will start by adding the highlights for the oranges. So I'm using some lemon yellow color from where the light is coming. So I'm laying out and using other flat brush, dry brush to blend it. And adding depth with a dark orange color. Use a separate flat brush to blend everything well. And I have also added some white color at the highlight part where there is all the light is coming. And using a brush, I am adding these spots of white color. You can even use a reference photo while you are doing this to get the colors perfect. Just see, you have all the colors rightly, not everything is too much or everything is too less. Keep a source of light at one place and the shadows would be at the other part. I have did the same technique, use the same technique for all the oranges. Now let's move on to paint the leaves. I am using a sap green color to lay out flat or block the color as I did for the oranges. To add the color for the base is easy to work on, so always place a block color at the bottom of your painting. And I'm mixing the green color with some white color to create highlights. Add it on the edges. You can repeat the process for all the leaves. And blend it using the brush. And using a dark color, I'm adding the veins and the shadows for the leaves. So just repeat the process for all the leaves. Now I am just painting in the branches of the leaves. Just use the green color that we use for the leaves for the branches as well. Now with very little black color mixed with green, start adding shadows of the oranges. This will bring the whole painting together and it would create depth. Just add a thin line around the oranges and use some water to blend it out. Do it where all the shadows are falling. Now let's move on to the open orange. I am adding a thin border around the orange to show the outer part of the orange. Then add a light color border below it and blend it with the outer dark color. And I have also added it in the middle sections. And filling in all the slices or the parts with lemon yellow color for base. Then add strokes using the orange color in the sections. Use different shades of oranges to fill in the whole area. And I am adding white color for the highlighted area and to look the juicy. Did the same thing with all the parts. Now using that technique, I am going to create that one slice also. Don't forget to add highlights with white, it would give a really good look and will feel like realistic. Now I am even adding shadows for these two things. Just mix some green color with black and start adding and blend it out all together with water. Then add the final touches and adjust the things you want, and our final painting is ready. I hope you like this video, and I will see you all in the next one.